It's Superhero Day.
It certainly is, and we have a packed Studio One here at CFM Towers. Hello, everybody. Yes, I'll tell you what, the whole team have been working so hard today. Andy Gregory, Pete Moss, that's me, and just like on the air, but the team behind have been doing the real work, quite incredible. And what a day it is when we all come together and we raise as much money as possible in one day. We raise the money, of course, all year round, but this is our special day, Cash for Kids Superheroes Day. We told you about the challenge. You heard it for yourself on the radio. Debbie Shearer, lovely Debbie from the Cumberland Building Society. Big round of applause for everybody from Cumberland Building Society. Come on, they are here. And Debbie's here in the studio and her colleagues as well. Thank you very much indeed. Debbie was on and they gave us $3,000 if we could complete our challenges, which Andy, Pete and I did today. So £3,000 from Cumberland Building Society. Yay! And thank you to our main sponsors today who have been Carlisle Window Systems, Jock and everybody there. We love you with big hearts. And you add to the $3,000 another £7,000, and you have our total £10,000, everybody! How about that? How about this party poppers going off all over the place? It's noisy here, but we love it. And we're going to party on into the weekend. Thank you very much indeed for your generosity. As always, we cannot do it without you. And there is no better place than Cumbria for generosity of people. So thank you very much indeed for every penny raised here. It stays right here in our beautiful part of the world.